Sagan won the draw. Klingberg to the middle of the rink. Everybody down deep. Now they curl up top. Ben's in front. Sagan down to Spence. A back door. Whacked home by Alexander Radulov.
Right off the faceoff, Klingberg takes his time, navigates what he wants to do. And Jason Spezza, the reason this play works, because it's going to be a hard pass. Defenseman makes the right play, get your stick down in a lane, but if you pass the puck hard, it hits Matheson's stick, but it continues to drift into the front of the net. Radulov doesn't skate away, he stays there, heavy on his stick. Just out muscles Florida in front of the net. Big goal and time still left on the clock.